Mermaids may not exist, but the ocean is still full of mysteries. Those large, beautiful bodies of water are home to an infinite number of strange creatures and bewildering phenomena. The average ocean depth is 14,000 feet deep. That leaves a lot of room for the mysterious, the mythical, and everything in between. In this video, we will talk about 5 ocean mysteries science still hasn't solved. Number 1. The 4 submarine disappearances of 1968. It was a bad year for submersibles. In 1968, 4 separate submarines from different countries completely disappeared. There was the USS Scorpion, US, the INS Derek, Israel, the Minerve, France, and the K-129, Soviet Union. Theories around the unrelated disappearances vary, from accidental torpedo self-firing to attacks kept under wraps by the government, particularly between the Scorpion and K-129. All 4 missing subs still have no explanation, and considering how deep the potential remains could have sunk, an explanation might never arrive. Number 2. A cannibal shark in Australia. Possibly the only thing scarier than a shark is a cannibal shark. After scientists recovered a tag that had been tracking a 9-foot-long great white, they discovered something surprising. The shark had suddenly dove 1,903 feet, the temperature on the tag going from 46 degrees Fahrenheit to 78 degrees Fahrenheit. The only way the temperature could change that swiftly is if the shark had been eaten by something larger. It's not entirely uncommon for a shark to eat another shark, though the instances surrounding this great white are still murky. Researchers involved have also tossed around theories of a tussle with a killer whale, but others say it is likely a 2-ton colossal cannibal great white shark. Congratulations, sharks, you're more terrifying than we thought. Number 3. The Atlantis of Japan. The lost city of Atlantis is a favorite among mystery buffs. But Japan might have a similar mystery of its own. In 1986, a local diver near Yonaguni-jima, an island south of Japan, discovered a large section of underwater formations. The structures, according to Masaaki Kimura, a marine geologist at the University of Ryukyu, look like castle ruins, 5 temples, a stadium, and a triumphal arch. Some believe they're the ruins of an ancient city, buried by a powerful earthquake. Others, like Boston University professor Robert Schock, call the structures all natural and a classic case of basic geology, because sandstone tends to break along planes into straight edges. Number 4. The Milky Sea Phenomena. Sailors of yore used to tell tales of suddenly encountering pale, milky, glowing waters. As it turns out, it wasn't just a fisherman's tale. In 1995, a British merchant vessel documented that the sea looked milky white. Modern scientists, like Steve Haddock at the Monterey Bay Aquarium Research Institute, have discovered that luminous bacteria or bioluminescent dinoflagellates are the source of the glow, though it was all still theoretical at the time of a 2005 study. A follow-up study from Haddock and 3 other scientists concluded that the bacteria glows to attract fish, so it can be ingested and live inside of it. The bacteria gathers in the trillions, but scientists still don't know what caused such a massive bacteria population explosion. Number 5. The Bermuda Triangle. Come on, you didn't think we'd exclude this one, did you? After numerous disappearances, the Bermuda Triangle has cut quite a name for itself in the world of mystery and conspiracy theories. Major tragedies began in 1918, when the U.S. Navy ship USS Cyclops disappeared in the stretch of Atlantic Ocean, bounded by Miami, Bermuda, and Puerto Rico. No SOS distress call was sent before the ship and its crew of 300 vanished into the great unknown, according to history. In 1945, five Navy bombers got lost flying over the region, compasses failing to work. They eventually lost fuel and had to land in the sea. When a rescue plane was sent to find them, it disappeared along with the men and the bombers. Theories about the disappearances range from the supernatural, from aliens to rifts in the space-time continuum. The latest scientific theory is that gas hydrates created sinkholes near the region. For now, it's either that or Cthulhu. These are five ocean mysteries science still hasn't solved. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button and share the video on social networks. And we will be right back to you as fast as we can.